This could be good for me.
Hi, how are you guys doing today? Thank you very much for being in my channel. And for all those who don't know me, my name is Gladys, and in my channel we talk about beauty on Thursdays, and we talk about perfumes on Fridays. This video has been sponsored by Todd and Amy and Alexa. Thank you very much for the sponsor. And here we go. We're going to be talking about a product that it's been out for a while, and it's a great, great product. And we're talking about Ladybug. Yes, Ladybug. And I'm going to tell you, this is a wonderful product. I'm going to tell you that I was managing South Lake at the time when I got to go to the class, because they give us classes when you're working for Grey Clips. And I learned so much about this product that I really liked it. At that time, I thought, how good could it be? But it was two ladies who started the business, and they started it because they couldn't find a product that would actually really, really help. So they came up with this idea, and it's all natural. It doesn't have chemicals or anything that will actually hurt your hair at all. And so I came back and I told the girls, okay, there's a product out hit there. And I talked about all the things that it does, what it has, how to use it, and everything. And so now I'm going to explain a little bit about it. And this, so how do you use it? You have the shampoo, and this is right here, like a normal shampoo. You use it, you let it stay in there for 3 minutes, let it do its job, whatever it has to do, whatever it has to kill. And then you come in with this conditioner right here. And with this conditioner, it's gonna soften the hair. It's gonna soften how, you know, the nets and everything are attached to the scalp or to the hair, better said. And so that's gonna soften all that, so you can actually come in with this comb. And what you're gonna have to do after they have already washed it and they have already put the conditioner, there is actually a foam that is not on this kit. It comes with a foam. You actually put it in your hand. You put it all over your hair. After you shampoo it and condition it, your hair could be damped. It doesn't have to be dry. You put that foam in your hair and you start brushing with this. And if you can see, it has like little squirrels all over it, that once you brush it, it's gonna actually take everything out of the hair. I think you can see that better right there. So whatever is in your hair, it's gonna actually pull it out and it's gonna clean it completely. So this foam does something, so whatever it's attached to the hair will actually make it be loose. So when you go in with the comb and you brush it out, it will actually come out completely. Now, there's also this mint spray that I think it's completely awesome. Because once you have done the whole treatment, the shampoo, the conditioner, you put the foam, you brush all that, and your hair is completely clean, doesn't have anything, you can actually spray this. And you can actually use this in the hair, furniture, clothes, backpacks, everything. Like I said, these are all natural. It doesn't have chemicals at all, so it's safe. And this is a small one. And you can carry it in your bag if you're going to the movies and you just have that fear because you're going through all this. You can spray it all over the place and they will not come to you because they do not like the smell of this. So this is a great product, I mean, because you have the safe kit also. And the safe kit is for those siblings that are in the same household but have not got the lice. And you can actually use it on them, and it has these natural products in it that they do not like it, so lice will not jump to their hair, which is pretty cool because it is a terrible thing once you get lice. I had lice when I was about 8 years old. And I remember it was a big drama. It was a big drama. I remember they actually took everything away, threw all our brushes, everything. It was drama. And they were putting all these pesticides in your hair, and it was just crazy. And I remember that it took not just one. It took several of those little bottles. I don't know what it was, but I remember it took several bottles. And I've always grew up very traumatized over lice because it was a big deal having that. And especially at that age where everybody's making the comment, oh my God, it's because their hair is dirty. And for me, lice is just like, oh my God. But when I found out this product, well, I just thought, one more, to be very honest. But by my experience, like I said, I was managing South Lake. And so I had a girl there working with me, and we were busy that day. And she comes up to me and she says, Gladys, I need you to help me. And I said, sure. I said, I'm going to go help her with the haircut. She was pretty new, and so she was learning. And I said, I'll help her, you know. And I said, what can I do? And she said, well, I'm not sure if this kid actually has lice, but I remember that all the things that you told us in the video that you played for us, and it seems like he has lice. And I was like, uh-oh. I always have long hair. And so I was like, lice. So my head started just going, shh. And I said, okay. I said, just pull him all the way to the back on the back station. And I said, and I'll be right with you. Of course, we would try to keep it low key because we don't want everybody to find out and freak out, because we all go crazy over lice. No one likes to be around someone who has lice. So I went to the back station and I grabbed my comb. I parted the hair, looking for the places that we already know. Right in here, that's where they like to hide because all the hair falls. And so they like to hide in this place. And as soon as I opened, yes, it was full of lice. Full of lice. I mean, there was nets all over. I mean, you would open it and you would see all these things crawling. Oh my God. I remember that I was just freaking out. And the mom comes up and says, but what's wrong? Now, we're talking South Lake have a lot of money, and they always think they're always right. And their kids are the best. And you're always wrong. And I said, ma'am, I'm so sorry. I said, but your son has lice. Oh no, you cannot tell me this, blah, 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 blah. And I said, I am so sorry. I said, he has lice and we can't serve him. I mean, we can't serve him. It's against the law. TDLR says we're not allowed to put our hands in someone. And I said, but I have a solution for you. It's not like you gotta just leave and we're not gonna help you. And she says, I'll pay you whatever. And I said, well, I can't do it here. I said, but this product, Ladybug, and I gave her the whole explanation. Shampoo his hair, condition it. And then when he comes out and his hair is damp, put this mousse in his hair and then grab the comb and start from the bottom to the top so you can pull everything out. I said, do it one way, the other, and just go the other way. Why? Because yes, this is an awesome little comb comparing to all the other ones that are out there. They're all plastic and this is metal. And I said, and once you actually treat him in 24 hours, you can bring him back and we will give him the free haircut. That was our policy in that time. So the mom, of course, says, no, I can't do this. We have a wedding. Da-da-da-da-da-da. On and on and on and on. And I said, ma'am, I'm sorry. I cannot help you. I said, you need to go trade him and we will see you here in 24 hours. So she left. And I told the girl, clean your whole station. Grab everything in a trash bag. Throw everything to the trash and take it all the way out to the trash can. And I said, and then you can come disinfect everything. And I said, and your clippers, grab them. And I told her what to do to disinfect them, blah, 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 blah. She did the whole thing and we were all freaking out. Of course, we had a whole bunch of sprays. So we were spraying all over the place. We were going crazy. We didn't say anything because we had a couple customers. Then everything was quiet. There was no one in the shop. And the lady comes in And my stomach just went, and I said, oh my God. I said, please. She just left here like 4 hours ago. And now she's back. So I come out because everybody's like, well, you're the manager, go. So I said, okay, here I go. And so I said, ma'am, we can't treat him. I said, we can't cut his hair. We can't do anything. She's like, oh no, I just want you to help me so you can check his hair. And I said, okay. So I grab another comb, take him all the way to the back of the station. And of course, none of us were cutting hair. So we're all looking to see what we could see because we were all trying at the same time learn. I part his hair. I do it one way, I part it the other way, nothing. I parted and I parted and I looked. That head was clean, clean. There was nothing in there. There was no lice, there was nothing, no nets, no nothing. I was just surprised and I said, oh my God. And I was just like so surprised and so crazy because I couldn't believe it. It had passed 4 hours, 4 hours. And then she turns around and tells me, okay, he doesn't have anything in his hair. Can you please cut his hair? Because we have a wedding tomorrow. And so I just couldn't say no. He didn't have anything in his hair. So everybody looked at me like, oh, you're doing it. And so I had no other choice. I cut his hair and I make sure that everything in his head was clear. 4 hours. He did not have anything in his head. Now, the whole video and everything that you hear from the ladybug, it says 24 hours and everything will be clear. To be very honest, this is something immediately. You will immediately see a change. And that's why I say I really love this product, because I had that problem when I was young. And I remember that in my house, they went through boxes and boxes and boxes. And I don't know if it was weeks or how long it took for them to get rid of the lice. And to actually see that this product in 4 hours, I saw it change. I was like, no way. I said, no way. So I don't know the other products, but I've never heard a product that it's for lice, that it works so good and so well as this one. And I can tell you, I just love it, adore it, just for the fact that there is something out there that really, really works. And that I saw it with my eyes. This really works. She came in and he did not have anything. That head was clear, nice and clean completely. So this product really, really, really works. And I totally recommend it to all of you guys. This product works. And it's only missing the mousse, but it comes all together like this and it eats the mousse. And it also comes with the comb. So like I say, it's a great product and you will see big, big difference. This is something immediately. So I hope that you like my video. I hope that you like the review. And I'm going to tell you from everything that it's lice, ladybug, it's the best. And to start, I think we are the only ones, Great Clips, who carry ladybug. So please let them know that there's something out there that really works. Ladybug is the best. Well, thank you very much, and I hope that you like my review, and I will see you next week.